Hey, what's going on, traders? How we doing out there? Money Mitch here. Going to go ahead and show you guys a few extras. And what I mean by extras, we'll take a little look into what you can be looking into, account statistics, where you guys can find our YouTube streams and other information that can really help you. There's even news in this platform. Let's go ahead and take a look to see some of the extra features that are available to you guys. And like always, reach out to us if you have any questions. Let's get to it. All right, guys, so here you guys see my platform. This is my swing account here, and we'll take a little look into some of the account statistics first. So, of course, what you want to be doing is, of course, selecting your accounts, right? Then going into your account statistics, and then at here, you can change the accounts or you can change it by the range, right? You can do, let's say, just the last, month, right? We're going to just do it from the first, and then this is from the from, and then you'll go to the two, and then you can see it here. I'll select the 20 and apply it. And then there you guys have it. Now you have the net P&L. We have the final capitalization, right? We can take a look into the fees. We can also take a look to see how many wins and losses, right? I mean, you guys can see here. I've only been 27% accurate, but still big wins, right? Look at the largest loss though. Largest loss is only a $200 loss, but yet the largest win is a $1,500 win. That's why it's important to look into your statistics. It's going to help you really look into the profit factor and really kind of determine what is going on in your accounts. Of course, we also have different partners that can help you out, and you guys can take a look into different things that can help you push forward, like TraderView and different kind of partners that we have to do trading journals. You can also go to the performance charts and take a look into your performance. See yourself go from the down to the positive, right? Things like this are definitely going to help you. If you look only at long only, short only, kind of things like that, that's definitely going to go ahead and give you an ability to go ahead and take a look. All right, guys, let's go ahead. Let's take a look out of this. This is the statistics. Let's go towards, of course, where you can find the YouTube videos. You're going to be able to find them in different places, right? So you have Trade the Pool tools at the top here, which is going to be your YouTube and, of course, your trading dashboard, right? And so you can also find some videos here on the left-hand side where we have our alerts panel, right? And you can see here, right here, you guys can actually find the funded videos here. And if you ever just want to go to our YouTube, of course, you just click at the top here, click YouTube. It'll go ahead and open up a nice little YouTube here for us. And that's what we're looking to use, right? And so nice little outlook here. And you guys see Money Mitch right there. Hey, check it out, guys, like always, right? And we'll see definitely how you guys can use this and kind of get towards where you guys can find some resources. It's not just only videos on funded videos, right? You guys can learn a lot of the different videos that we have out there. Take a look into the podcast, A Trader Over the Shoulder. This is definitely one of the best podcasts that we have. I definitely recommend you guys checking it out. Let's take a look at some other features that you can be using also. So we've gone through now, of course, the statistics. We've looked into the YouTube, but there's more stuff, right? And you guys can definitely look into it, right? Take a look into the tools. You're going to find different things like the RSS. The RSS is really interesting, right? It's going to have actually stories and articles that you guys can be finding so that you guys can find what stocks are moving, right? I think this is really great that we have this here. We pull from different sources, so definitely take a look at the different sources. But I would really look into this. You got Seeking Alpha. You got, of course, Market Watch there. So definitely take a look at the RSS feature and seeing what kind of links, what kind of articles you guys can be finding so that you guys can take a look into the action there. As far as other features you guys can be using, there's so many features, guys, that you guys can definitely be adding. And I would tell you guys to definitely play around with this. As someone that has looked into plenty of different platforms, I can tell you guys I find something new every single day that I can go ahead and attach to my trading, find things to use, right? Like always, you guys can also take a look into the About section and the Onboarding section. I recommend that for newer traders as it will really help you kind of go through some of the platform and definitely find some of the things that you guys can be using. Like this, for instance, right? Like the workspace. And this is something that I've been using more and more of, is having different workspaces at the bottom here can make you be able to go through the different abilities and having, you know, you can have five pages here. You can have as intricate of a design as you want, so that way you can go through all your kind of workspaces. And the fun part is this changes everything, right? So like you see the right-hand side of how it disappears. I could have something that shows up there, right? And have like essentially maybe it's 18 different windows that I want to have available. Well, the workspaces is one of the ways that you can do it, especially for you traders out there that have maybe like one or two screens. I'd recommend you take a look into this. Like always, guys, there's going to be more things that you guys can look into. I will definitely be doing some of these videos and continuing to expand. If you guys have any question, reach out to Trade the Pool. We'll help you find some of the features or how to best use a feature. All right, guys, that's going to do it for me today. Like always, stay with us. We'll see you next time right here, Trade the Pool.